Meet Shuyuan, Jabe, and Yudi, three friends, freshmen, all with a unique perspective on what brought them to Baylor. Chinese students hold the majority out of all international students, with a growing number from fall of 2017 to fall of 2018 as shown. So what is the draw to Baylor? For this computer science major, coming to America meant the opportunity to choose from a variety of options to find out exactly the path she wants to pursue. For Yudi, who was studying statistics, coming to Baylor was her first time in America. She felt that this opportunity would allow her to meet people from different cultures and countries. Shuyuan plans to study business and said that she feels there is more freedom here in America, and she is able to follow what she is passionate about. Dr. Mark Bryant is the Director of International Student and Scholar Services.
It's not just my message. I think it's Baylor's message. Is, you know, I would love for every single Baylor student to be able to study abroad. But short of that happening, the world is here at Baylor. So you can take advantage of it. Domestic students especially, take advantage of meeting somebody from another culture.
For Lariat TV News, I'm Kennedy Dindy.